Last year, you were all in on Jared Goff and the Rams, and that worked out. They won their division.
Who's my new one?
Yeah, who's you all in on this year?
Come on,
Jared. Saquon.
No.
No, it's not Saquon.
It's another quarterback.
Who?
Pat Mahomes.
Ah.
You know that's the one. Look.
By the way, that we did that in unison. We've been together too long
Mahomes.
Already.
Pat Mahomes. There, look. I'm probably in deeper on this one than
I think
even
you
Goff.
Are. You were on. You were in on it last year.
Yeah, I was.
You were
I,
in
I was.
Last
I was itching for him to play last year. Yeah, this is the one. And you know when he threw the interception in the preseason game against Atlanta, I'm like, God, come on.
Yeah, but then he threw that touchdown.
So you know what happened?
Then,
you know what? Then I'm on my iPad. I'm switching games.
Yeah.
And then one of my boys, he goes, "Did you just see that?" And I was like, "You got to be what? What?" It's like looking for the replay. Yeah. And when he threw that touchdown, I mean, that's what he's been showing every day in practice.
See,
down
but,
there.
But I'm, you know, I
but it's more than just that, though.
Oh,
it's more
I
than
hope
that.
So because he
that.
Throws the ball far, and the guy was behind
no, no,
the
no,
defense.
No, no,
all right,
no,
so that
okay.
wasn't the simplest
you know
thing in the world.
You're
I
right.
looked more at his interception.
You're right.
He just because that's what he did in college.
But you know what?
He just threw the ball up there and got it picked off a lot.
Sammy kind of messed him up on that one too. It was a little bit of both. But you're right. But it's more than that. He's doing more than just
I
that.
Do agree with that. Yep. It's not just the bomb.
If Andy Reid is all in on the quarterback,
I'm with
all
you on
in,
that.
Man,
because
man.
I was suspect, but I'm a big Andy Reid fan, and to make that move.
Talk about putting all the chips in the center of the table.
Sure did.
They're in on this dude.
Yep. Well, you listen, it paid off for you in Goff and the Rams. We'll see if it pays off.
We're
going to
have a Pat Mahomes tracker this year.
We got it.
We're going to track it. Go ahead. Hold me accountable. At me. Do whatever you want.
Who has a better year, Goff or Mahomes?
Oh, Mahomes will.
Okay.
I'm just telling you that.
And you know what? And you know.
Oh,
and you know,
not
hey,
even close
and you know, and, yeah, you know what? And Jared like, right now, is going to be like, "You can really sell me out like that."
Will you book it? Will you book it?
Yeah.
Say
you
it.
You can book it.
Booked.
There it is.
Book it. Pat, hey, look, I said this. I said Pat Mahomes will be a top 10 quarterback in terms of passer rating. Book that too.
Yeah. There we go.
You can book
hey,
it.
Book
hey,
it.
Hey, you know, hey, I'm not scared. I'm not scared.
Oh, that's
if you're
awesome.
Scared, not scared,
get a dog.
And go ahead and you can add old takes, expose, or freezing cold takes,
whatever.
Or whatever, all that stuff.
Whatever.
I stand behind it.